59
na Wixari na ngayon. Sa Alieserie, kahapon kasi, may binanggit si Main.
Ano daw?
Sabi niya, malapit na.
Ano yung malapit na?
Sabi niya, yun na nga. Sabi naman talaga yung dump truck na yan.
O sige. Kung si para kayo, ano yung malapit na?
Malapit niya ng...
Pwede!
Ang tanong, 59th week, sari.
Oh.
Ngayon na kaya?
Malay mo naman! You can never tell!
Yung malapit na pwede, malay mo naman!
Oh! At meron tayo,
bagong challenge. Ito, Alan K. Matutuwa ka dito. Bagong challenge para sa ating mga Dabarkads. Talaga namang matutuwa sila dito at masa-challenge silang lahat.
Parang alam na alam mo kung sabihin, bubulong mo nga.
Uy, mag-share naman kayo. What our friends are for. Uy, mag-share naman kayo. Diba ang ganda? Diba?
Grabe ka?
Ay, kapit! Diba maganda? Alam mo, grabe ang challenge mo, Rihanna. Ay, nako, mapapalaban kayo dito, mga Dabarkads. Kaya hintayin nyo po kung ano yung challenge na yan. Aabangan
talaga namin yan.
Merong bagong lahat, bago yung challenge na. Magsimula tayo magbali dito sa studio.
Ay, teka dito ko.
Okay, Toledo Family, Hong Kong. Tamundong Family from London. Ito pa, Cabrera Family from Hong Kong again. Lasta Family from Canada. Palacio Family, Riyadh.
Okay lang.
Okay. Eto ba? Nakalimutan ko. Leonardo Family from New York, USA. At
Montaliana Family.
From Riyadh. At Reyes Family, California, USA. Ate Ruth, sino naman ang nandiyan?
Oh, marami rin tayong Dabarkads nandito. 59th week series, di ba? Andito mula sa Dubai, ang Rabuya Family. From Doha, Qatar, Orozco Family. All the way from Germany, Asug Family. At katabi ng Asug, ang mga taga-Italy naman, ang Carrion Family. All from New York, USA, Tamara Family, and up we go! To Milan, Jesus Family. At katabi nila from the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, Salvilia Family. Also from California, Yong Family. From Dammam, Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, Maraviglia Family. Also from Italy, we have the Boloran Family. Oh, the Hernandez Family, welcome from KSA. From Dubai, the Napa Family. And Alan.
Ano?
From Canada, Alan K.
Ang dami-dami mo namang family.
Iligal ako.
Eto ko sa iyo, family, aking buong barangay. Barangay Kuya, San Pedro, Laguna. Meron pa. National Nutrition Council. Meron pa mga taga-barangay, Pambang, Bulacan. Eto na, Kasiyangan Stop with Evie Babes. That's my bass, Taki, and traffic diva Azel Santos with keyboard hero Stephen Chan. Music hero, no!
Just a small town girl, living it alone.
kagalingan sa pagtugtog ng mga musical instruments dito sa
Music Hero, ang mga musikerong totoo!
Ngayong araw, mga bass heroes po ang makasama natin. It's gonna be a boy versus girl battle. Something that we haven't had in a while, di ba?
Uy, bihira yun, ha?
Bihira yun. Although it's the same instrument, I would really like to get to know the girl. Kasi bihira tayo makarinig ng bahistang babae.
Uy, cool yun, ha? Cool tignan ng babae nagbabase.
Oh, cool points. Cool points yan, Aisel, right away.
And, kita ko sa porme, eh. Mukhang hindi magpapatalo po or mapalang. Okay, eto na po ang ating mga judges.
First off, we have the vocalist of the band Moonstar 88, Michelle Bai.
Huwag ka mag
He's a composer, songwriter, arranger, and record producer. Ang idol nating lahat, Mr. J. Greece.
This one's for Joseph and Arla Concepcion. Congratulations on your newborn baby.
Oh, love of my life, destined forever.
Kaya, we're looking forward to the new album that you're currently writing, Jay. Thank you very much. Our next judge, phenomenal star, Dabarikad's Drum Zero Main, Mendoza! Thank you, babe.
All right, main.
Happy week three to you too.
Happy week three. All right, kilalanin na natin ang mga bahistang magpapabilib sa atin today. Here's our music hero number one, bass hero ng Tayabas, Quezon.